Hey dude, I've heard of seeing this error in your extension store and you don't know what to do and you've tried so many tutorials to try to solve it. Well, let me show you an alternative way you can solve this issue. First thing, let's go to Google.
Now we're on Google. Just come into the search and type in Visual Studio Code download. Now we are on download Visual Studio Code. Click here. Now we're gonna come up here to the extension store. Click up here. Then this is it, all the extension and my name, and if you can't find one you want here, just search for it right here. Just simply click on it like this, then come down here to download. After downloading it, now come down to Visual Studio Code, click on it. Once your third one is opened, come down to extension, click on that, then come to the three dots right here. Click on it, then click on install from VX6. Then just look for where you downloaded the extension, the plugin. Then click here. Then install. Once it's done installing, you save right here. Then you also save in your extension. Stop. Yep, so this is it. We have our Python installed.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Hey, check out this other video underneath it.